Finished analyzing your data, it's time to share what you learned. By using rules, you can create custom reports that are relevant to each branch of your organization. Then share a secure link to your data or download it to your computer. And if you'd rather keep it online, make a dashboard to present your results, then publish and share with anyone you'd like. Say you sent your survey to your whole company. You may want to split up the results so you can see how each department answered separately. With rules, you can create a filter to display only specific responses. So if you only want to see the results from the marketing department, just create a filter and choose marketing. Once you apply it, your data will change straight away. Now it looks like marketing were the only people to answer the survey. You can create a show rule to hide that question from the results to avoid any confusion. So you don't have to create a filter every time you want to see this data, click Save As and give your view a name. Then you're free to start creating views for every department. If you want to share a link to your data, first choose the view that you want to share. Then click Save As and Share Data Link. A new window should open, but you can always find your link under the Shared Data tab. Just click the tab to open it up. You can share your results on social media, but if you want to keep things internal to your organization, click Share Settings, where you can choose what type of data is included in the results and add a password. You can even add a description as a teaser for what they'll find if they click on the link. Then copy your link and get sharing. Dashboards let you arrange charts and text to present your results in a compelling way. Just find a chart you want to share and add it to your dashboard. Then add text, like interesting quotes from written responses or quick insights that you want to share. When you're ready, click Publish to create a link to your dashboard. If you need to add your results to a PowerPoint presentation or dive deeper into your data, you can download your results at any time. Just find your saved view, click the three dots, and then Export View. Choose your file format and export. If you just need data from one question, find the question, click Save As, and export your file. Then download it to your computer, and you're good to go.